Four for five, a double, three singles, three runs. Antico goes again, a breaking ball high, and he steals third standing for his 50th steal of the season.